Into the penultimate game of the day on pitch two is Chile and Russia. Now take part in the next duel on pitch two. It's a double for Chile actually, because we finish off with Chile's women in a little while against Colombia. Be a good game. But in the men's, in this phase two group stage, a qualification stage to decide what level of competition, what level of trophy you're playing for in the knockout phase. This is a game from Group D. This means this is one of the top four groups, which means if you finish high up in this group, then you will be in the top tier competition, which could mean you've got a chance of winning the Homeless World Cup. It's the top three trophies that you're playing for here, so wherever you finish in these ranked pools, then you'll be in either the top competition, the second or third tier competition. That's how it works in this phase for today and tomorrow, before we head into the knockout action, the men's mixed competition on Saturday. 40 teams, 5 trophies, a lot of football still left as we look forward to the action over the next few days. Finals day is on Sunday. So Russia in the red and white, Chile in the white and black. Chile were on pitch one earlier. They've got players that can score goals. Brian Pave is one of those. Figueroa is another. Most of their team has got goals in there. Russia, they had a few goals in them earlier too against Finland. 15-5. Yep, 15-5. They were third in Group D, where Russia, 6 points behind Scotland. And that group also up there were Hungary too. Chile second in Group H with 12 points. They were just marginally missing out from the top spot through the tiebreakers. Shubin across here for Russia. Number 5. Been lost to Rizov, trying to get back to defend. Budov. Now Shubin trying to break away again. Foul against Jonathan Rojas. Pavez. Figueroa. Figueroa across again here for Pavez. Winding it up, aren't they? Chile looking for that perfect moment. Pavez rolls! And at the far side, the tap-in was there for Jonathan Rojas. It was just like starting up an engine. Up the other end come Russia with Durnev. Block came in though. However, it's one back. Durnev again! 1-1. Quick as a flash. That was off inside the post. Didn't cross the line there from Rojas. That was close, very close. Back it comes here. A little bit of a nudge. Also, there was 3 players for Russia in their own half. Not allowed. Figueroa. 2-1 Chile. Again, just found that space on the far side. Slotted in by Brian Pavez. The dance music is in full flow. The party is in full flow again here. Mexico City alive with the Homeless World Cup. Quick, swift turn from Rojas, looking to find the third. I can tell that the Chilean players just to calm down here, sort out the fouls. A bit bitty so far with the referee's whistle. Hearing a lot. It was nearly 2-2. Urizov with the strike saved. Here he is again. Urizov off the post. Trying to find the board for some help, but here's Pavez. Taken out there by Shubin. Free kick for Chile. That's painful for Pavez. Rojas, 90 seconds left of the first half. One back, Shubin now for Russia. Pinball in the centre. Shubin gets in again. Budeyov trying to get there. Oh, and Figueroa with the chest control and finish. It is of the highest quality. South American skillful quality. That's perhaps a chance for Dmitry Budov. Oh, it's going to just go by for Rojas. Came through for him up the other side. Opposite number is Urizov. Russia would desperately love a second goal just to keep themselves in this. Shubin. Urizov! What a strike! What a goal! 3-2, just before half-time. Off the head there of Pavez. Here's Jose Molina. Pavez, look at the space at the back post again. Not going to get the chance though. 3-2 at the break. That goal for Russia right towards the end of the first half for Viktor Zonev could be important. Just keeps them in this, ticking over in front of a very good crowd in that main stand. Chile 3, Russia 2. 3.5% of the population in Russia of the country are homeless. 1 million of the homeless population in Russia are children. 50,000 homeless children alone believed in Moscow. Some people there see homelessness as people that are criminals, trying to change attitudes. Perhaps looking at Russia equalising here might change attitudes in the first 40 seconds or so of the second half. 3-3 now on the scoreboard. Pavez. Molina. Hooked away by Shubin. Now resolve the furthest forward here for Russia. At the other side, Jose Molina. Pavez wide and high wide, and not the most handsome of shots from Jonathan Rojas. Ball popped through from Safanov, not one in red, no one in red on the other side. Do have a free kick though, it's came back. Safanov again. Don't have Safanov blocking from Pavez back to defend. Setarov is the one in the middle of the three for Russia. Safanov. Space, couldn't take it first time. Safanov, it's parried away by one Pablo Rojas in goal for Chile. Luis Figueroa. If you are joining us and you're coming late into the party in day three, it's 3 points for a win. Even in the second group stage we're in now, it's a point for a draw, and then we'll have a shootout, a sudden death shootout, decide who wins, a bonus point, second point you get for that format. So if it was to say 3-3, both teams get 1 point, and we'd have a running shootout, sudden death shootout, see who gets the second point. Safanov dispossessed. Big trouble here, Russia, but it's saved from Figueroa's shot. Gubin was there to make himself big. Figueroa. Off the board. It's a pass back. It's a penalty. I think the argument was that he wasn't really in control of it, Safanov, back to the goalkeeper. But the referee says that there's a penalty here to Chile. Well, well, well. Oh, the feint and the chip, but it's wide, too clever from Luis Figueroa. And chance for Chile wasted. And shoving up the other end. Couldn't get round Pavez. Little flick through. Shubin looking to get there from Urizov. 5 minutes playing the second half, just under two to go. Figueroa! What a save from Gubin! What a save from Gubin! Full stretch. Pavez. And Figueroa this time! 4-3 with 90 seconds on the clock. Chile in front. Up the other side comes Durnev, but that's well held by Juan Pablo Rojas. Shubin. Back from Urizov, Shubin again. That's too high from Durnev now. There's a bit of a speed up from the Russia. They know they're in the well into the final minute. Final seconds for Chile to hold out or perhaps run, and Figueroa to score. Pavez, they'll just keep hold of the ball. It is full time. Chile win, an epic, a close game. Two teams, it was a high quality game. Chile perhaps the better football, but Russia scored some deadly goals and it kept things so tight at 3-3. That late goal from Luis Figueroa means it's Chile who win by 4-3. And in the final game in a few minutes, Chile's women's team will be up against Colombia. Hopefully another great South American contest on the way.